Gold prices saw big declines today, and over the last several sessions are down almost $60 an ounce, trading the recent range all in a couple of days. That 1700 to 1750 range that we've kind of been stuck in, market did it all in one day very quickly, likely based on a lot of what we're seeing in the equity markets, a lot of allure there, taking some of the heat away from gold. Likewise, some profit taking as we got to that 1750 level and above, likely see speculators in selling. So at this point, we're still trading the range. We did trade below 1700 for the first time in almost a month. So right now it looks like we're losing some of that bullish momentum. We haven't turned bearish, and we certainly haven't lost all the momentum, but in 3 days, seeing that big of a move obviously will have a significant hangover on the market. The dollar, likewise, has been getting hit for about the past week at its lowest level since mid-March. And at this point, I think the dollar trade should be helping gold prices, and it isn't. So again, it's more about the stock market and the risk-off trade that's stealing the allure from gold than it is even the dollar, because a dollar getting hammered like it is should be supporting gold prices, but it isn't. So at this point, we're seeing that gold-dollar trade go off the tracks in a different way. Typically, we see gold prices going higher with the dollar. Now we're seeing gold prices going lower with the dollar. So the dollar has going to have some darker days ahead based on what Fed policy has done and with all the money being sloshed around. But obviously, we're not seeing that relationship today. So the dollar down and gold down as well. Lastly, the speculators, well, they've been quietly getting out and saw a big chunk of speculators exit late last week. We're likely going to see more of that this week, given the selling over the last several days. So look for speculators to be getting back in now that we're down at the bottom of the range, hovering around 1700. So at this point, moving forward, longer term outlook still has gold prices looking much, much higher from where they are. But in the short term, it's going to be a bumpy road.